Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Google Meet tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to mirror the camera in Google Meet. This is actually quite simple. To do this, I first open my calendar. And here I have an important meeting where I want to test my camera first. So I join the meeting. And here I can see the window in my room. The problem we are facing now is that Google Meet itself doesn't offer any function for mirroring the camera. So we close the meeting again and look for another solution. Fortunately, there is a suitable extension for this in the Chrome Web Store. With the Mirror Mode for Google Meet extension, we can mirror the camera. And of course you can find the link to this extension in the video description. So I add the extension. And quickly pin it to my menu bar. Now let's go back to our meeting and rejoin. And if we now click on our extension, I can check the box here and use it to mirror my Google Meet camera. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.